outside. Sometimes I do that when I go to sleep because, you know, you don't want them on both sides if you're going to lay down. So I'm trying to clean up. We have a new visitor in our home. It's a chipmunk. Oh, it's so nice here. All right, let's have a prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, I'm going to clean my house. It's a big mess after camping, and would like to ask that Thou will help me to tidy it up and also to figure out a way for this chipmunk to get outside and stay outside. And help me to be prompted with the things that I need to do, things that I need to take, things I need to leave here. And thank you so much for this opportunity to be here this day. And I love my home. It's a great place. And I'm quite amazed at how much foliage is around it, and I'm very grateful for it. I'd like to ask how it will bless me that I can be a good caretaker of everything here. And these things we pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Got some weeding to do. It appears that the grass has grown very quickly. We've had a lot of rain. I don't see any holes in my in this tree, which is what is it? Some birds up there flying about. Basswood. The basswood is what they like to eat first, but I put tape around it, and I don't know if it's working, if they've tried it. I mean, I don't know. Anyway, I've been trying to clean up here, because I haven't tidied up for quite a while. And it was nice and tidy at one point, but you know how that is. Boy, it's nice out here. Okay, we can't be out here, we have to clean. So, would you like to see what's happening here? So, camping stuff is all left about. We brought this in, which the chipmunk has enjoyed. Let's see what the chipmunk did in our absence. I closed up this hole, and I think that that's a chipmunk might have been living in there, because look what he did. So now he has a lovely place to come in and out. Isn't that sweet? How fortunate for him. So I need to put you somewhere so that you can see. Where can I put you so that you can see, but maybe you won't hear the noise so well. Put you here. Maybe I'll put you here. Or maybe I'll put you here. Let's see. There we go. Now, let's see what we can do here. So I'm vacuuming over here first. Start, eh? Is the corner, the edge, and then you can work your way in. But I have a lot of straw here. I guess I need a. I'll put the straw in this. From my flower plants, remember? The potatoes, they have moved outside. I just moved the whole buckets outside. Prepare for noise. Noise, 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 noise. Prepare for noise. Okay.
Thank you. La 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 la, lemon. La 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 la, like the moon.
Hey, thanks, Will.
La 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 la, lamppost. La 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 la, lump in my oatmeal. No, you don't know it's very good.
Thank you so much for helping me. Here's your phone. Can you put that in the phone, please?
What?
There's your phone.
Thank you.
We burned your box, or it got burned. I didn't mean to burn it.
What box?
Your box for paper.
Oh. So do we have anything to put the paper in then? Let's put it in the bin outside, I guess.
Okay. You want to pick it all up and carry it out?
Right.
All right then.
You might take more than one go. And the car is not empty yet.
Thank you for helping.
Okay, no.
Those.
Oh, you can put them there. A guy in Flanagan gave them to us.
Oh, yeah.
But we already know all that stuff. Okay.
this is from the side of the road. Yes. Hey, Jane said that the could get a new starter for the car.
Oh. Okay, you want something for
me? I think we should.
Yes, okay, let's do it then.
Okay.
check for Jerry.
Oh yeah, right.
I think it was 1450 or something. It was 10 times 130 plus tax.
Okay.
So I could find it on here if you want. Something. Make it out for 1500, okay? Okay, he's coming at noon, and it's now 9:10.
Okay. Okay, I'll be back from fingerprinting and any shopping you want me to do, so it's 22.
Yeah.
Is it G or a K?
G. Canadian Tire definitely will. The others probably will, but don't mind.
Okay then. Okay, so I'm not going to go just yet.
Is there a place there? Where should we do it then? I can't hear you. Thank you.
jacket. The black jacket, the arms need to come in, the sleeves need to come in.
Yeah, just put it on and have him mark it.
If he does that thing, he doesn't want to take responsibility for the line. If you tell him 1 inch or something like that, he'll do it.
Well, you could confer with him. Pants are fine, aren't they?
Yeah. But
so I wouldn't worry about them.
Okay, but we need a complete outfit for church, right?
Right. So oh yeah, I remember that too.
Okay, so I'll have this here.
Yeah, okay, so take that and
take that to the camp and I'll take the
other. Take the other two to the cleaners.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay then, so maybe I should put you here, you get a better view, right? View is important, right?
The dark jacket? You did it in the house or is it in the car?
No, you hung it up in the bedroom. It's on the door of the closet. All right, I'm going to need that vacuum cleaner again in a moment. Thank you for picking the lettuce yesterday.
Yeah.
That was good.
Yeah, I can pick some more. There's plenty there.
you go. Come on, out, out, out. Boy, these guys like coming in here now, don't they?
Yeah, are they still in?
I think so. But I opened the door, so he'll go out, I hope. Now that he finds out he's not alone. Mm-hmm. And it's paradise.
Wait. Okay.
Hey, what's the time? It's 27.
9:27?
Yes, so you have 10 minutes to be on the road.
Okay, all you do is this, that, and my plastic where things are to fit.
In the car with him. That's okay. All right, so vacuum on. Turn the volume down, guys.
Can you
move that double chair that's sitting on the ground to the campfire side and the mattress thing? Can you slide it up between the stacks or something?
see what I can do.
Okay, thank you. Don't be late. I guess it doesn't matter.
Thank you.
coast is clear. All right, we're getting there, aren't we? This is an ice cream maker. So, where does it go? I guess it should go over here where making things is. Okay then.
Okay, then. Okay, dishes. Ta-da! You're in low mode, aren't you?
Hello, hello.
Oh, five people are cleaning with me. Nice. How are your houses? I suppose there's been a lot of things said that I should check out. I should probably plug you up. Yeah, something sure stinks in this sink. I didn't have time last time we were home. We went camping, and then we got home, and an hour later, we were packing up, emptying out the camping trip stuff, and packing up to go back. So, dishes are here. I got rid of all the plastic, you know, and I don't have plastic usually anymore in my house, except plastic bags. But, this was already clean. Oh, good. We had a tea party, me and Maya, outside on the table. You just love dish soap. It just cuts through grease. It makes everything get clean right away. Unbelievable what a blessing dish soap is. Sorry, I'm working here, getting it done. But we have a chipmunk or a red squirrel that showed up in here. So how's everybody been? I should probably read all your comments, right? And I will know. So I started at 7:30. What time is it? Oh, it's about 10. All I've done is vacuum. I guess I've cleaned as I've gone, tidied up as well. Really need it. I really need to wash my floors. I haven't washed these floors in years. I'm not a floor washer. But I could do that. Don't know if I can do it today. It's a shame not to be able to just be here. So he's coming to deliver the wood in a couple of hours. Our year's supply of firewood. This thing is going to get worse. Just in case you wanted my input on that subject. So, if there's things you have to have, you might want to get them if they're going to go up in price. And learn to do with less. There's so many people that waste so much money at things like Tim Hortons and. If you count up how much money you waste going to those fast coffee places, you think, oh, it's just a dollar or just $2 or whatever it is. But it's not. In a month, it's $60. I mean, groceries are going to be twice as expensive. I hear that groceries are going to go up by $1,000 a month. So I don't know, but better plant some fruit trees, get a garden going. Get some gardening lights so you can garden inside. In case you don't have time now to do it outside. Sunflower seeds are a really good one. You know, you just, big bag is $50, maybe $20 or $30 if you go to the right place. Well, not 20 anymore. Sunflower. But people are starving in places like Pakistan that were, I mean, there were a lot of poor people, but it wasn't as bad as it is now because they can't get any grain from all their, they eat a lot of bread in Pakistan. That's what they kind of live on. They have pita bread and they dip it into a little bit of their vegetables and meat. So mostly they're eating bread because it's cheaper, I suppose. Anyway, it's a culture thing, right? But there's a lot of instability over there. A lot of things going wrong right now. Grease on your dishes, put dish soap right on it and rub it around until it turns white, and then you can just put it down the drain because it's no longer dish soap. Any kind of oils won't clog up your drain that way because you have chemically changed it from grease to a soluble solution. Is coming right along. Got some grease on this plate, so I'm combining it with dish soap, and you don't even have to make it hot, right? You can do it cold. It's not just gonna clog up once it cools off because it's chemically changed. You have to mix it. You can't, I don't think you can just put dish soap down your drain and have it unclog something. You know, bending forward like this. I used to have the old kind of faucet that sticks way out. The very cheapest you can buy. But you don't have to reach your arms out so far and you don't get this pain in the center of your back that just won't go away. But now I get this pain if I sit in a chair without a pillow behind my back. I never needed a pillow before. But, you know, times change. Oh, the times that are changing. Buy some more porch swings for the camp. And it is so hard to shop online. I don't know how kids do it. But I certainly can't do it the way they do it. I guess I'm getting to be in that generation that isn't keeping up. I splashed my sleeve. is a big red squirrel. It appears that one of the times we went away, we left two big doors open. So I guess the animals got used to coming in and, you know, enjoying themselves. But I don't want them in here because if they bite a wire, if they get in the walls and bite a wire, they'll burst into flames and there goes your house.
I'd rather that doesn't happen.
Going over there. Serve time until the battery dies. I could go figure it all out and plug it in and but that means getting another wire and all these things. Finally filled up the sink with water and now I'm done, almost. One more thing. Campfire again last night, but then I don't know why I didn't feel like it anymore, but I came to the house. It was kind of a nice campfire. I went through the young women's songbook and I practiced songs that I sing. Okay, now it's time to wipe off all the counters. Oh wait, there's a few items here. I still have to do the family room. That's a big mess. The birds, or the squirrels have been into the chipmunks. Willem said it was a chipmunk in the house last night. I guess if I put the food outside, they'll all go out there and get it, right? I'm going to fill up a whole bunch of jars with water for Willem so he doesn't buy plastic. It's not good to drink your water out of plastic. Those, did I make those fire starters with you? Okay, now, I guess I could plug you in if I figure this out. See where there's a spot, where there's a cord. Those are not the right kind of cord. Wait, but I got a cord just a little while ago and I put over here to take with us. Well, this is my darling daughter's. Now, in case we go camping, I guess I shouldn't put these things far away. Okay, so things that are going to go back with us, I'll put out there. These should go in the bin, shouldn't they? Okay, that made it to the bin. My fridge is outside because it thawed. We had no power, so I put the fridge outside so when it was dripping, it didn't drip in the house. Are to be planted.
vacuum cleaner, turn the volume down.